What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Gluten-Free Show. Today...
No bread.
No bread. Today, we're looking at Yoda. Lots of Yoda. No bread, but lots of Yoda.
And no old Yodas either. Stay out, boomers.
We're baby.
Babies only.
Baby Yoda. This new baby Yoda. I haven't seen it yet. Yeah. Mandalorian.
As per request of Kappa, we are doing only friendly content now.
Oh, no.
And exclusively doing baby Yoda memes from now on. So I picked memes that weren't relevant to the show so that they were more widescape. Because I've seen Mandalorian, but I know you haven't yet. So
for sure.
I didn't want anything to be like confusing. So they're all just
I've only honestly seen the one picture, too, of Yoda. Oh. I haven't seen like the...
Is this gonna be more cute than funny? Probably.
Okay,
then.
Gotcha.
It's adorable. All right, all you skoinks, let's get ready for some baby Yodes. Watching my dad put batteries in my Game Boy after I put them in backwards 6 times.
Yeah, it's pretty.
It's so cute, dude.
So how old is he in this?
50, I think.
He's 50.
Yeah. Okay. Right.
Baby Yoda's 50. Holy
It's the actual first baby boomer. All right, next up, we got my cat looking at the Christmas tree is going to destroy.
You know, funnily enough, your cat has not gotten into the tree, it seems. Yeah, out of all the things.
I think she's more afraid of it.
You think she's so?
Like, she was like ready to go, and then the more it started building up, she's like, okay, this is like, this is a part of Voltron, I think. I don't think I should mess with this.
Oh, this is intimidating.
Next, meme!
Wait,
okay. When you buy a game and see it on sale a day later.
What is, I wanted to watch the actual show now to know why he looks so disgruntled.
it's bubbled a little bit.
It looks like someone's pushing on his head.
Somebody like After Effects it a little bit. Somebody's
putting your thumb in his head.
It's like
baby.
when the soft spot fights back on the baby's head.
That's what I was gonna say.
Just stab it. Next baby Yoda meme.
Do or do not, there is no try, boomer okay.
That one's for all my white girls out there. Gotta throw in a casual meme for everyone, you feel?
6-year-old me waiting for my mom to tell me to flip the pancakes. So this is just a format, right? That's the looking up.
Yeah, this is, a little young kid that's in awe of some sort of guardian figure.
Spatula. I love it.
Awaiting command.
The entire internet right now, hoisting baby Yoda up for display. Everybody look, it is beautiful.
Sir Tiny Squish.
It is gorgeous. So we got about another week to say he's cute, and then everyone's gonna hate him, and it'd be a dead
maybe movie. Even 3 days. I give it.
Even 3 days. That's wow. Okay.
Yeah, I don't even know if it's gonna make it to the next episode, to be honest. Jeez. Next, me. Classic setup. Sorry, Porg. Sorry, BB-8.
Aw,
nobody
Porg's
gives a shit about you anymore.
Too, I really liked him.
Yeah, but now we got baby Yoda, baby.
We want baby Porg. And baby Porg, dude.
A tinier Porg.
Yeah.
These
would literally just be two eyeballs and a little round white fluff in the middle.
Just scarier than anything. The tiny face on the ground. Next awful meme.
No talk me. I'm angry. I'm angry.
Angry. He angry, Jared. Get it right. You're adding to the stigma, Jared.
I'm angry. Well, why? This is ageism, really. We shouldn't assume because he's a baby he talks like this.
That's some progressive thinking, and I think we should cancel Baby Yoda. Next meme.
Instagram real life.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's like the Trisha Paytas. She kind of looks like him, doesn't she?
God.
I'm just kidding. When your dad asks you to help with something and he doesn't tell you what to do, so you just stand there like...
We should have given him a flashlight to really sell this meme. That would have made it.
A flashlight would have been good, or like a wrench for a car.
Right, or like, the wrong tool or something.
Yeah, exactly. A 5/8 instead of a quarter.
Right.
A Phillips instead of an anvil head, whatever they're called.
When dad says he's going to get milk, but he packs a suitcase.
Oh, no.
When your dad abandons you when you're 50.
Oh, Daddy Yoda left baby.
How could you hurt him?
I mean, maybe baby Yoda's annoying.
That's fair. I don't think he doesn't speak yet.
Oh,
after 50 years of existence,
he doesn't speak after 50 years, and we're supposed to believe he's an all intelligent being. Come on now.
Okay, boomer.
Can I copy your homework? Just make sure change of bits doesn't look like he copied it. Oh.
Gizmo's the original baby Yoda. Let's
that is actually pretty funny.
It's like the exact model design.
Right though?
Even like, the Stewie head and the ear shape.
Yeah, very.
And the mouth is like the exact length. I'm not saying anything.
I wonder how
allegedly
close. I mean, it's obviously far enough away that they can get away with it, right? But like, that is literally the same thing, isn't it?
Somebody
it's just green. and they put a scarf on it.
Maybe they just dug up like, the Gizmo doll and just repainted it.
They flipped his lips upside down, painted him green, and put a scarf on it. And
No one will know the difference.
It's so funny.
We're on to you, Disney.
We're on to you, Disney Plus.
You can't plus your way out of this one.
6-year-old me watching my parents pull up to get me a Happy Meal. I love the reflection.
Yeah, the reflection one's my favorite. Yeah, so
that format meme is really good.
Dude, the like frown but big eyes, so it's like
pretty well done too. Reflection. Like,
yeah, they have the glare on it. And everything. Bad. Yeah, solid.
Everything I do is for him.
Baby Yoda. It's true. The internet be like right now. Everything I do is for you, baby Yoda. This is a good one.
8-year-old me showing Elon my truck drawing.
Not bad. Not bad. I might roll with that.
The Cybertruck.
What do you think, Elon? Okay, people can buy this.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is definitely one of the better ones.
That's probably my favorite one so far. Just because, yeah.
Yeah, it's a double topical meme.
Exactly.
All right, this was the last one. Y'all ready for the last bad meme? This is on you. You clicked this video. This is on you.
Bad Yoda meme. Reddit, Baby Yoda, Hong Kong, and Chile. Hong Kong and Chile.
Oh. No, 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 no,
no. Oh, no.
Hong Kong's not doing well, guys, in case you didn't know. Actually, don't say that. You can't, we might get demonetized if we say that.
What do I say then?
Baby Yoda was fun, right? Rest in peace, Hong Kong. We'll catch you on the next episode. Tune in next time to see if Hong Kong's gone.
You can't just end like that.
Fades to black. So yeah, those were some Baby Yoda memes. Sorry to end on a depressing note, but you know, we can't always have the joy without a little bit of sorrow in life.
The
you
joy
know?
Without the boy is just a toy.
Don't quote him on that.
ASMR, your grandpa's been working all day and could use a drink.
Okay.
The mill was rough.
So where I see myself out?
I ended up working a double, triple, quadruple shift, and it was uphill both ways to work and even to the break room. And I'm quite parched. Here we go. Oh, it stings. The carbonation is quite rich. Oh, God, it's so strong.